Y'all, that's what my hair do. Just the afterload for the shit. What the fuck? Man. They talk about no walking on the grass, y'all. It's a fucking extra. But walking across the street to the stove. It's right there. But it's your boy Dollar Sign. About to go ahead and get some out of this stove. My shit crinkly, y'all. Hey. Crinkly shit. But we be having crackheads and all type of shit. And in Florida, boy, you don't see them. Shit, nowadays, they everywhere. No matter what city you in. There's at least one crackhead, one prostitute. Anywhere you go in the city, it's at least one. Trying to tell y'all, man. Oh, but yeah, about my situation, I got into it with this bitch I used to be fucking with, right? I seen her nigga today. Man, that shit is crazy. Trying to cross this damn street. Oh, they be trying to hit me, y'all. But man, yeah, man, she got crazy as fuck, man. It was just a whole lot of shit going on, bro. Like, I'm gonna vlog a little bit later and a little bit again. But me and my homeboy I'ma get my homeboy on the vlog or whatever. Probably a little bit later, if not today, tomorrow. Cause we both be busy, but I'm free right now. I want some fucking juice. I'm tired of drinking water every day. It's a banger. I know they got the hot chips in here, but. About my shit. So I'm gonna stay on here a little bit longer with y'all. Shit. I'm about to go to the crib. Or whatever. I'll probably get back on here when I make it to the house. Inside the house. What the fuck is he doing? Oh, they can't draw. It's stupid. What's up? This nigga swerving in here too. Look at this shit. It was his ass. But yeah, man. That's stupid people. But I'm about to go to the crib. When I get back in the crib, I talk to y'all about some stuff. Hey, peace out.